Welcome to the first plastic and waste-free village in Rajasthan. In 2017, Chota Narena of 400 households was identified to conduct this experiment. It was found that 70% of the families dumped their waste on the streets and the remaining 30% burnt their plastic waste in cooking stoves, resulting in serious health hazards. It was also found that every family was generating 15 kilos of wet waste and 1 kilo of plastic waste every month. Because of consuming plastic with jaggery and sugar on it, nearly 30 cows, buffaloes and goats were dying every year.
60,000 ki bench lewa, 80,000 ki lewa, aur bat thelya ka maine daajan shakkar gude yan ko dagrawe aur wo janwar bhi bhai ne kha jawe khaye aur wo to chap kar khata
prom re. In order to tackle these problems, a series of puppet shows, presentations and focus group discussions were conducted over a period of 3 months. This was done to make the village residents aware of the harmful effects of poor waste management. As a result of the awareness sessions, every household purchased 2 dustbins and segregated their household waste at source. A village committee was formed to build and monitor the system, and they employed Rekha and Nathu to be trained to collect garbage every day from the houses. Between July 2017 and now, Rekha and Nathu, who belong to the Dalit community, have collected, segregated and stored 750 kilos of plastic from the homes and from the streets of the village. Nearly 6,000 kilos of wet waste have been processed into organic compost in 4 pits constructed in the outskirts of the village. Because there was no place to collect, segregate and store the dry waste, a low-cost house is built made of plastic bottles and mud. 16,000 discarded PET bottles were used in the construction of this house that were donated to us by Clarks Amir, Hilton, Marriott, Samodh Haveli and World Trade Park, Jaipur, and these bottles were transported to the site with the help of Coca-Cola. This plastic house was built by 170 student volunteers from Ayojan School of Architecture and Purnima University, Jaipur. During the 28 days of construction of this plastic house, these students stayed with the families of Chota Narena. The entire solid waste management system set up is supervised by Gulla Ram, who belongs to the Gujjar community. Cleaning and touching waste is considered a dirty and disgraceful activity for his caste, but he fought against all odds and is now running the system very efficiently. Unlike their previous working conditions, the waste collectors now have a dignified job role and a consistent income stream. They are paid minimum wages every month. In the due course of time, their salaries will also be increased due to the importance and value of the work they're doing. When the water situation of the village was studied, all the hand pumps were clogged with plastic and there were no soak pits. Today, the hand pumps are plastic free and the soak pits collect surface runoff water. Today, no one dumps plastic on the streets of Chota Narena anymore. Women have completely stopped burning plastic waste in their cooking stoves, and 400 families have now understood the importance of waste management. Ramesh, another Dalit from the village, collects garbage from the households with a Tempo donated by a French donor. Him and his wife segregate the waste and compost it every day. 1,000 kilos of organic compost have been processed over the last 8 months, generating a revenue of 40,000 rupees for the village. Also, waste plastic is collected and recycled in Kishangarh, which also has generated a revenue stream of rupees 5,000. For sustainable behavioral change, the students at Chota Narena's government school were sensitized towards various aspects of sanitation. Through science experiments, documentaries, and workshops, The students are now aware of hygienic practices and have formed clubs to ensure that these practices are followed in their schools and also at their homes.
देखा आपने किस तरह साबुन से हाथ नहीं धोने से बस सभी बच्चे बीमार हो गए आप कृपया करके खाना बनाने में खाने से पहले अपने हाथ साबुन व ताजा राख से जरूर धोए.
In spite of numerous requests in writing, no financial support has been provided for this system from the district administration. To make one village of 400 households in Rajasthan plastic and waste-free in a year, it costs rupees 40 lakh. Every following year, the running cost of this system comes up to rupees 10 lakh per year. This solid waste management model can be replicated across any village in Rajasthan or across India. Help us make India plastic and waste-free.